What if I told you you're not fully human? No, seriously. Hidden in your DNA could be the genetic fingerprints of an extinct species. Not aliens, I'm talking about Neanderthals. And right now, millions of people are walking around with caveman code in their blood, without even knowing. Wait, what? Part 1, who were the Neanderthals really? Forget the dumb caveman stereotype. Neanderthals were legit badass survivors. They hunted mammoths, made tools and controlled fire, and even wore jewelry made from eagle talons. Cool, right? These weren't grunting idiots. They had culture. They lived in Ice Age Europe for over 300,000 years. That's 10 times longer than modern humans have been around. So what happened when we showed up? You'd think war. But plot twist, we didn't just fight them, we slept with them. Yup, ancient humans and Neanderthals got busy. Part 2, the great DNA crossover. About 60,000 years ago, Homo sapiens wandered into Neanderthal territory, and instead of just clubbing each other to death, they interbred, like, a lot. The result? Neanderthal genes got mixed into our own DNA cocktail, and they're still in there. Right now, in you. If you're of European or Asian descent, you've probably got between 1 to 2% Neanderthal DNA. Some people have even more, up to 4%. That's like saying your great-great-great-great-granddad was basically a caveman. Part 3. How to tell if you're part caveman. So how do you know if you're secretly part Neanderthal? You won't grow a unibrow overnight, but the clues are hidden in your habits, your health, even your emotions. Here are 7 weird traits linked to your inner caveman. You're a night owl, Neanderthal gene, hate spicy food or barely sweat, caveman vibes, super sensitive to pain, thanks, ancient ancestors, burn in the sun like a crisp. Neanderthal skin was built for clouds, not Cancun. Get anxious or depressed easily. Yep, that might be prehistoric baggage. Your immune system also got a Neanderthal upgrade or curse. Even your COVID risk might be influenced by their DNA. Scientists found a Neanderthal gene cluster that increases the risk of severe COVID by up to 60%. Talk about a blast from the past. Part 4. Why it still matters. Big time. You might be thinking, okay, cool, but why does this still affect me now? Because evolution is lazy. It doesn't delete old code, it just layers new stuff on top. Neanderthal DNA gave us some real advantages. Stronger immune systems, better fat storage for cold climates, resistance to ancient viruses. But there's a dark side too. Some of those same genes made us more vulnerable to type 2 diabetes, nicotine addiction, lupus, even infertility. Your ancient DNA is a double-edged stone tool. Part 5. Blame your inner caveman. So the next time you can't sleep, hate hot sauce, or freak out over small stuff, it might not be you. It might be the 40,000-year-old caveman still whispering in your genes. Want to find out how prehistoric you really are? Take a DNA test. But fair warning, you might be part Neanderthal. Still less primitive than your ex, though. Your DNA has evolved. Your dating history? Not so much. Like mind-blowing science facts? Smash that like button and subscribe to the Discovery Pulse, where curiosity meets chaos.